No, this much I'll finish it. Page number 246. This much I'll finish it in the previous class. Now I'll start remaining lesson. The main functions of the municipal committees are as follows: arranging the cleanliness of the city by organizing collections and disposal of waste, setting up public toilets, etc., arranging for clean drinking water, maintaining roads and street lights, setting up and running health centers and hospitals, arranging free and compulsory education for children up to 14 years of age, maintaining roads and parks, making arrangements for adults' education. Here, in the previous class, I explained what are the duties of mayor and what are the duties of panchayat. Now, I am going to explain what are the duties of municipal corporations, means councillors. Councillors are there in the cities. Small small cities is there. In the Sondur also, there are so many councillors. By ward, there are one person is the councillor is there. So, what are the duties of councillors? Arranging the cleanliness in cities and arranging clean water and arranging public toilets for public and maintaining roads, street works and compulsory education for the 14 years of the age and maintaining roads and park and the last one making arrangement for the adults' education. These are the duties of the councillor. The municipal committees needs a large amount of money to carry out these functions. Money comes from the tax on house, roads, land, electricity and water. Tax is also charged on the earning of people and on the goods we buy from the market. See here children, for this arranging, we need money now. Where money will come? By government only. Proper way disclose, arranging street lights, arranging education, maintaining parks. Parks also very important for cities, for children, okay, to playing. The state government also gives money to the municipal committees. It is the duty of good citizens to keep their surrounding clean and pay taxes on time. We should give our cooperation in running the Gram Panchayat and the municipal committees.
See, I already explained that the municipal committees will do this type of work. Then, now to social citizen, what is our duty? Your duty is to keep maintaining cleanliness. Okay? Now, cleanliness maintain and time to